Alright, Takamura's finally calling.
My reconnaissance is complete. It worked. I can hear it in your voice.
It's been like 3 days.
Ready. I am sending you coordinates. Join me as quickly as you can.
Alright, now let's see where he wants me to be. Alright, over there. So if I just hit like right there. I'm not technically a cyber psycho. That's a different kind of person. Alright, Takamura. What do you got for me? Alright. Motorcycle turned to dust. I hate these slow walks that makes you do.
Excellent timing.
How'd your recon go?
I believe I have collected enough to try. The complex
to
is
try.
Guarded, but we should manage. The float stand in the main warehouse. Your task is simple.
How?
The more quiet, the better. But you are the thief. I will not question. Once there, you must locate the largest platform and infect its system.
Where are you gonna be?
I will create a diversion. They should not discover our intentions. Do you know what Arasaka despises the most, confuses them? When communication fails, when they cannot talk to each other, they are first to cry. Sabotage.
Makes sense.
I'll be in touch.
Alright. Oh. Well, first, I feel like I should save. Mostly because of how buggy it was all being just there. Wait. Oh, I can't just... Yeah, I can walk in this way. Let's see. Alright, we'll get all the cameras shut down. I feel like I can probably break in somewhere. Okay. Wait, okay. A van. Oh, jeez. Is another one of those vans gonna come? I want to get a little further away. Alright, and then whenever it takes this turn, hoping I can... Yes. I can't take a vehicle. I bet it's gonna be in the way for this next one. No, you asked. Nope. How the fuck do you get into? I don't think he's gonna figure this out. I might be able to use this to jump over. Record that. Nope. Haha. That is nowhere near.
Good. Now try to enter the warehouse. I will draw their attention away.
Just drop another save too. And I feel like I should probably mark him, just because he's probably important to know. I wish I could just smash those. Don't turn around.
Okay, I'm in. Find the light.
Surprisingly easy. Well, I did have to, like, break the one guy's programming.
That tech. It could be an ordinary terminal.
Gotcha. How's things at your end?
Good. I'll reach the control room and make a terrible mess. Very well.
Somebody like upstairs see me? I wish that big hack I did on everything actually turned off all the cameras. Oh wait, this'll, I can, should be able to do it on here. Oh. Should have pinged that. Actually, I still can. I slid off the float. That's not good. That's not good. I don't want to be here. I guess it's a float. I actually don't know, because it's more of a large building. Man, I had the air advantage and everything. Direction's a no-go. Wish I just had a super silenced sniper rifle so I could slowly take you out with that guy. There's nothing really I can use to distract him. Hopefully if he walks towards this, he'll turn around then. Oh, nope. I got a guy coming from the left. Is it the... Oh, I was hoping I could overload it. It was a really dumb way of taking that route, but I think it worked. Alright, so this guy here he'll have to walk the other way at some point. And I'm thinking I can just speed on by the other one. Any second. Yeah, there's nothing I can distract them that direction at all. Okay, there he goes. There. Couldn't take his eyes off that thing. And it doesn't seem like there's a back way into this. How did that distraction not work? I like the, just a reminder, this is a hostile area. Oh, I gotta hack from here. Is it even on? Damn it, Takamura.
It is my turn. Can you see? Terrible chaos. Even the roof is slowly. Me, the roof. That is your wheel.
The roof?
There are buildings around. Smaller ones. You live to come down. V, you must hurry. I'm Arasakaimi approaches.
Well. No! Don't jettison me away from the building. Okay. Ow.
Fucking worked.
Excellent work, B.
Okay, what now?
Now we retreat into the shadows and arm ourselves with patience. I will contact you before the parade. Until then, try not to get into any more trouble.
As if I wasn't in enough already.
Oh, here's Takamura's phone call.
Very valuable. I also learned Ocean. In the south of Jagatan, there is a street market. It is on the footbridge above the main street. Use the elevators. It is easy to get lost. I am on my way there. Do not make me wait. I do not understand. Does Arasaka not have enough of its own people?
Look around, sir. Things are heating up in the city. Zeus know one spark. All it takes is Tan Town to go up in flames.
Riots are always best.
You are here.
Yep. Don't talk or anything? Sounds like a terrible idea.
Why, Jeff? Of course.
Expectations way too high, girl. Couldn't pull that off even if you still had your fancy implants.
I have thought of a solution. While you are occupied with your shady dealings, I left one of the floats. They are all kept in one place. The industrial park. It is there that they prepare them. Light float and inject a virus into its system. You will then be able to disable any security before I sneak inside.
Hacking is not my forte.
Lots of ways to skin this particular cat. Gonna need.
I know what you need. It is taken care of. I have an infected shard. It was not cheap, but the man who sold it to me guaranteed it will work.
Where'd you get this short?
Across the canal.
Spooky. Might actually be half decent soft then. And if it isn't, got a few tricks up my sleeve too.
This is good to know. Let us move on.
Let's upload a chip with a virus? Somebody said? Defective? I don't see how that could hurt me.
Take control of the float is one thing, but not all. The security concerns me, the snipers especially. I will be an easy target. But I may have an answer. Okada-san mentioned the city cameras. If we gain access to them, we will exactly where the snipers are. You can deal with them as I advance.
Sounds like a plan.
You agree just like that? The risks are considerable.
You know, get more and more used to that.
And now, what would you say to a small test? We must try the shard. The camera control room is in front of us. You must get inside and infect the network. That is all.
Easy enough.
And in the meantime, you'll do what? Crack open a can of suds?
I will not touch alcohol at work. I will watch your back. Now, get to it.
hope no one hears this.
Hey, Judy, what's up?
V, can you come over stat?
Something happened?
Yeah. Just come.
Okay. I love these missions, but no real... Not really telling me what the problem is, just that there is one.
Fucking worked.
Alright. Takamura! We're back.
Done. System's ours.
The shot works. Good. The easy work we have done. To break into Arasaka Industrial Park will not be such a bed of roses. But before we discuss that... Sick. I have not eaten since yesterday.
It's like 1 in the morning.
Best on the menu.
I highly recommend the yakitori today.
Anything that isn't local.
Tomorrow.
What am I? What the fuck is that on the screen? Also, I love how she's not talking or anything.
Scum might actually prove useful. He's a well-trained dog. Needs orders, that's all. And when he outlives his purpose, we'll flatline him.
He's not in his A-game, sure. Even without implants, he could decommission easily.
Where's that come from? Ever seen him in action?
No, just no. From the way he walks, look in his eye.
We'll come back to this later.
I would like to eat my meatballs now.
What is this?
Hey, yakitori.
Okay, I have laid the plan. One, we break into Arasaka Industrial Park. 1.5, we hack Hanako-sama's float. 2, during the parade, with my help, you eliminate any snipers.
It was a 1.5.
3, I get onto the float. 4, I convince Hanako-sama of the truth.
Forgot 5. Oda zeroes us and pisses on our corpses. We'll never be less than a foot away from Hanako.
Oda would not dare raise his hand against me.
What about me?
That is a different matter. I would advise you to watch your distance.
How would it... Does it feel like this? Just eat it all. Oh, 2-in-1 bite. That's weird. It's not weird, but... Just like, how would you?
Well, sounds like a suicide run, but done dumber shit than this, so...
Things are even more stupid than stealing from Arasaka.
Well, I never got caught for that.
Set the bar pretty high with that.
Now, we part. Reconnaissance is required.
We're out enough on my plate as it is. I'll let you handle that.
So I shall.
Good! Louder! Louder!
I have decided to double the amount of our active
flesh.
Night City security forces.
That's not how in the flesh works.
He eliminated the last obstacle between himself and the complete power.
They
surrendered it.
What do we call the murder of my father? Was that not a provocation? Was that not a...
Arasaka. An empire built to last. Before Yorinobu set fire to it from the inside. All of this began with him. The factions, power struggles, all of this. Ksa!
death must have really fed the flames between the different factions.
That is exactly what happened.
And what's the balance of power look like now?
Keiji longs for stability. The old order. They are united behind the Hanako-sama. The liberal wing, Hato, support Michiko-sama, Saburo's granddaughter. I know little about her. And then there is Taka, treacherous dogs, who's not to me even small affections.
Tell me about him some other time. Why'd Saburo tolerate it all? Can't get my head around. Kept the son in a leash.
Arasaka-sama was a strong and disciplined man. The strongest man I have ever known. And yet, at a critical moment, he showed a weakness.
For Yorinobu.
For his daughter. When Yorinobu fought his band of hounds, declared war on his own family, Arasaka-sama could have crushed him with one word. Yet he did not. For he did not wish his daughter to suffer. When Yorinobu returned, his tail between his legs, she persuaded her father to give him a second chance. Do you understand? Hanako-sama saved Yorinobu from the consequences of his deeds.
Dumb.
Feels like that's about to change. As long as we get Hanako to believe our version of events, conscience could also come into play.
Won't be hard.
Assume she's got one.
We must reach her first. Dive for some reconnaissance. Wait for my call.
Alright, wait a day. Curious. These other missions. Okay, they're side missions. Oh, he's actually gone. Alright, so he's commencing his reconnaissance. So we're just gonna run. There's nothing nearby. Oh yeah, don't jump. I'm just gonna run around a little. Should. Oh, okay. Keanu wants to talk. Oh wait, that's not Keanu.
Hey.
Is that not the elevator out of here? All right. So Takamura is finally ready to meet, and it's been a long time since I did this last mission. So. Oh yeah, that's right.
I advise you to examine it yourself.
I forgot we're crashing a parade.
To begin with, the malware works. Truly, much better than I anticipated. Our eyes and ears are in the guardroom. I observe CCTV and I know where the sniper positions are.
Oh yeah.
They are a trio. You must make each harmless. There are many ways to reach them. The first is nearby. He should not be a problem. The second is worse. You will have to climb. As for the third, he hides on the footbridge over the street. We are here. Hanako-sama's platform will stop here, close to the emergency exit we will use when all is done. From these points, you will have a clear view of the parade. But the snipers will see things notice you. Bang! No more thing. If this sounds dangerous, consider that I must leap to the floor, enter through a window, and meet Hanako-sama face to face. The last is what I fear the most. Is all this clear? Are you ready?
Any backup plans?
Wait. Things go to shit. We got a backup plan.
What do you think? I am accused of Arasaka. Soon I will try to confront the sister of the CEO.
Basically run.
There are no backup plans. This one
is, are you.
I formed this plan, did I not?
All the while ignoring one crucial element. Your friend, Oda.
Oda is a man of honor. He would not dare raise his hand against me.
That's maybe. A lot of
you're gonna be dropping
traps.
Monaco by surprise.
You have a point. Instinct and reflexes win out at the moments like this.
So
I can only hope that I am still faster than he is.
Stay
safe.
It's pretty.
I am in position.
Holographic confetti.
Remember to be careful when you will place Arasaka drones. I also spotted the Netrunner in Arasaka area. She is somewhere hidden.
Okay, good to go.
Then let us begin. You must reach old snipers before Hanako-sama's float appears.
Saburo Arasaka.
I'm assuming while I'm in most of this crowd, I'm not suspicious.
What's your rush?
Oh, shouldn't even be out here.
Alright, sorry. Go through this door.
You are close. He's almost in front of me. He's watching the crowd. Not his back. Won't know what hit him.
I would like to hack this. Right. What's this give me? Oh, just money. I have enough money that I don't. Well, actually, no, I'm kind of short on cash because I was buying all the cars. Thought that was gonna end terribly. Like, I had the grab button for a second. I can't grab them. No. I think, I can hide him in this. Oh. Oh, that was
leap to the balcony by the green arrow and take the footbridge at the top to cross the street.
Alright, hopefully they're not suspicious about why that guy stopped giving out calls. Oh, I should have came up here first and dropped down on the guy. Wrong floor. like how there's nothing actually on this news.
I know that borked out ogre. Adam fucking Smasher.
Who?
Satisfied? You got fuck all to lose.
All right, fine. Weed. Your finger on the fucking trigger, I guess.
Okay. Are you anything else? All
right. Try to reach the maintenance area. You can climb up from there.
Not liking that climb.
Don't look too stable. Sure, Takamura didn't plan a little whoopsie daisy for you?
Fuck! You just fell.
Carefully. You must not draw attention.
Hope it works. I'm just gonna, you know, jump the rest of the way. Can't I hack anything or anyone? Just needs to move forward. Yes. No, don't turn around.
Just a few feet more and it's yours.
Okay. So I need to not set off this trip then. Are these not? Why are there never boxes I can put them in?
What the soldiers say? Target down.
Good words to hear. You will find a door to a staircase at the end of the room.
Yeah, but I need monies. Must be a good shot then if he went high.
It is on our game. Let's see.
We have to announce that public safety has been compromised. She must be extracted at once. Arasaka is fully capable of protecting its
Why isn't that guy coming up on my scanner?
I'm taking
I guess it's just gonna watch me. Oh, the thing was super weak. But it's locked. Eh, I don't need the money that bad. Is this the sniper?
Try to reach the maintenance area. You can climb up from there. And if that doesn't work, you can use the footbridge to your right. Watch out for the float jets. Unless you intend to get cooked, I'll keep my head low.
Oh, those jets. I thought I was far enough away. If I just rush it. Because that's how you survive. I'm gonna guess it doesn't really matter where these guys go. Come on. Oh, you dummy. Why'd you get stuck? Fine, we're going this way. I don't know who's talking, but... Oh. Whoops. Guy is high up. Wait, is that my turret?
I will personally find you and marry you.
How did drones outside? Those things exploded.
Well done. One problem remains. That is the Arasaka Netrunner. She has taken control of all the networks. You must get rid of her. We'll not be able to hijack the float otherwise.
so I have to go this way. Is that a hologram? Oh yeah.
Oh, shit, not good.
Having someone who's like dying all the time running missions is probably a terrible idea. Cause I could literally die at any during any mission for no reason. Who's this guy? Oh, that guy. Hold up. Excuse me. I hope. Yeah, good. It's not a dead end. Give him a malfunction. Can I blind him while he's stunned? I kinda want my shotgun back. Eh, assault rifle works. And the blade. I realize I probably should have breached this guy first. BD. No. 5-5. No. 5-5-1C. I love how he's invisible, with red glowing swords and a red arrow over his head. Yeah, and also those. Oh, I'm out of stamina. That's why I'm so slow. Why am I out of stamina? Dead.
For now. Please be. Show him mercy. There should be nothing standing in your way now. We press forward.
Connect to the access point.
You and your fucking sick sense of honor.
Where are you? I hope my stamina gets fixed.
Online and in the system. Goes inside.
What is she doing?
Trying to call something.
Try to listen.
What am I hacked into? My stamina is just depleting again. Oh, probably because I'm like injured. Is there anything I can eat to fix that? That's health, health. Wait, increase the max stamina by 10% regen by 50% per second. I guess I can't eat it now. Survivors. Oh, if I just have to make it to the streets, then we're good.
Are you secure?
Yeah, for now. Lost your fucking mind?
There's no time to explain. We must meet.
Where are you?
Can I interrupt your thing? Alright. Jeez. I wish I had stamina right now. But this time I will make an exception. Underestimated your determination. So you keep my name entirely out of this. Yeah. Alright, so room 303. Knock 4 times. At least she's not tied up.
I'm sorry that we have to speak under such circumstances.
That is the second time today I have heard that.
I was there that night at Compeki Plaza. I saw Saburo Arasaka die. He wasn't poisoned. That's a lie your brother made up and spread. Nobu is the murderer.
You must be mad to think I will listen to such nonsense.
Look, I know it's a lot to take in, let alone believe. I also know you're an honorable person, worthy of trust. And that's why I want to make you an offer.
You make me an offer?
The relic your brother tried to hawk off the Netwatch is in my head, right now. Took a bullet to the brain, the tech on the chip saved me. Now, it's slowly killing me. One of your personality constructs, engrams. It's overriding my psyche. Gotta stop the process before it's too late. I know you got the means to help me.
Hanako-sama, we is living proof of the terrible crime your brother committed. We can confirm every word he speaks, if only you will help him with the relic. Hanako-sama.
What if this was just the end of the game?
Did you hear that? Go on,
Jake. I mean, there's probably some sort of tracking on her. I'm gonna have to check the door in the next episode. I think I'm running up to that hour time. So, thank you all so much for watching. As always, I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye!